seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
NASA is planning to send large groups of brilliant and highly motivated young men and women on journeys into the cosmos. My job is to prepare for permanent life in space habitat colonies. Once underway, we'll build more, ever larger habitats and produce lots of new little inhabitants as we go. How might we then deal with our privacy, jealousy, sexuality in our vast interstellar utopias? We're creating an earthbound model of our project right here in Malibu. We'll be open to the public in a few weeks, and Carol and Arlene and I invite you to sign up for the tour. Thank you.
Single girl selling life insurance who'd rather make herself and a lot of men happy instead of just one man miserable. Not to mention the perils of a joint checking account.
Oh, right you are, Marilyn.
So, Carl, what exactly does your company do for the NASA program?
We're privately researching the groups of couples that will be sent out on those missions.
Well then, somebody better couple me up because I'm good to go.
A-okay. Then we'll get you signed up for our newest group marriage.
Final dissolution of marriage, property and support settlement. You're divorced.
You're a free man.
Yes, I'm free now. Just like you. We can be free together forever. I love you. Will you marry me?
I love you too. Yes. Yes, I will marry you. I'm in love with Carl Richards. He's asked me to marry him. I said yes.
What? Marry him? Why? Is this the end of us?
It's way too complicated. I'll explain later. I have to go. Besides, boss, you need to be spending way more time with your family. So, Paul.
Do you think it's time that you should tell Diana about the affair that you and I have been having?
No. I mean, what? Why would you make something like that up?
What about me? Would I make it up?
You see, Diana, I told you these people are weird. Let's go home.
Are they telling us the truth?
Yes! All right? Marilyn and I went to bed together. Is that what you want me to say? Yes! It's true. We did. And Arlene. And Lisa, the babysitter. But that's all. No one else. I promise.
You philanderer! How could you?
Well, I, for one, find this Lake Arrowhead air to be really stimulating. Let's all go to bed. Hey, where did we go?
Day when the rains came.
We'd love to have you join us.
Okay, okay, you've made your point. Now give me the car keys. I'm getting out of here. We've been married 12 hours, and you're in there with your secretary?
The good news is that our part in the NASA Habitat program has been judged a great success. The better news is that the Congress has cut our funding, and we are on our own, with no one to answer to anymore.
Stone love.